Welcome back to the Buckeye State Wells. Today is September 27th, 2022, and today's my birthday. So we went out to Holland, Ohio to Railfanning on the NS Chicago line. This westbound is a manifest heading towards Elkhart, Indiana. This is gonna be a good birthday present for me since I'm at Holland and I checked the Facebook and I found out this unit was coming. So we went out to tracks and see if we caught it. This was a good day for me. But anyway, we're catching one of the Canadian Pacific's heritage locomotives, Maroon Grey 7014, leads in ethanol. Flies through Holland. We'll be right back. this was a really, really good day on the skyline. Even though we didn't see much trains, we saw one of the CP Maroon And Grey carriage locomotives needing an ethanol. And we saw an NS train that was blowing a horn here at Holland. But unfortunately, today's video will be ending off here. Thanks for watching. Probably seeing you guys in the Michigan or state or the Buckeye State Wales. All right.
See, that last car was an old Sioux line?